Hey, you guys! Welcome back to Weave Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw Live Commentary Live Reaction. Right here, we got Mark Henry versus Bo Leave! Bo Dallas coming in the ring. He was scared. He's a little frayed. He's doing a little dance in the corner. Mark Henry, big whiff to the back of Bo Dallas. Headbutt. Bo Dallas, just stay down, boy. Stay down. Mark Henry putting that massive leg over the shoulder. Getting some rope burn all over the body of Bo Dallas. Woo, right hand. Into the corner, Bo Dallas. Not where you want to be cornered. Shoulder to the midsection. He's diving it in deep. He didn't let go. He was like, you want some more? And he gave him some more. Ooh, hammering away. I don't know, but Bo Dallas last week, he pulled the upset. I mean, he did the running bulldog with Mark Henry out of nowhere. So anything can happen at any time. Off the ropes, holding on, and Bo Dallas evading the fight. Outside the ring, Kathy Lee and Hoda are trending on Twitter. That segment was interesting, to say the least. Here we go, Mark Henry. We got them counting, Mark Henry. Don't get distracted. Keep your mind in the game. Go for the W. Uh-oh. On the shoulders. Ooh. Spine first to the post. It's dangerous. Dangerous. He's getting up to... Ooh. Into the fan barricade now. And now he is going after the announcer table, taking out some monitors. Looks like there's going to be a count out. Going for World's Strongest Slam. Oh, no. He jumps over and back into the ring. Can Mark Henry get in time? Wow, what a fist count. He was coming back in. You couldn't let there be a match, ref. Let there be a match. I want to see it. Bo Dallas with the win. Second week in a row. You should subscribe to me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube. Like me, follow me, friend me, if you wanna. Oh, leave! Bye, guys.